Says on early bird pass, the leg moving up in the middle portion is speeding here from the outs, and now is Patong. Patong to take the lead. Patong, Patong, the leader by a length, and Nino in second in the middle portion. Conception, early bird comes next. Alongside is Storm Bell, is beating Hero Messi, and Mandatum is racing in last. And it's still Patong, Patong goes on by about two lengths. Anino still in second, Conception in third, early bird in fourth, Storm Bell in fifth, and in sixth is beating Hero Messi, and Mandatum is still racing in last. And at the half mile, and it's still Patong. Patong by about three lengths, Anino still in second, and in third Conception, early bird is by the early speeding hero in pip, is Storm Bell, Mandarum and Messi, but it's still Patong, Patong by about four lengths, Anino still in second, early bird is beating hero, alongside is Conception, but it's still Patong, Patong by about seven lengths now. And in second now is beating hero early bird. And it's still Patong. Patong by about eight lengths. And in second now is beating hero early bird on the outside. But it's still Patong, Patong over early bird. Hero's Dell 96. And finally it's Patong, Patong. Hero's Dell 96. Early bird, Messi, Mandarum.
Race number 2, our unofficial winner, entry number 8, Patong Patong with rider RC Baldonido. Mas segundo yung mag-couple, 1A horse here with the 96 Uno early bird para sa inyong forecast, then 2, 3, 4.